full of dumbasses. Bitches who don't know shit about what rap is. They glorify the drugs that keep them passing. Bitch, I'm tired of you rappers, now it's time to take action. Yeah, every time I get on the internet, there's another song about y'all popping pills. Molly's in a fucking Percocet, y'all made the perfect set of thrills to get you killed. You wanna keep me vision blurry, you be dead by the time that you're 30. But you in a hurry to be buried in a field. What's the deal with your literally considering hypocritical, cynical bitches spreading a message of kills? Lil Pump ain't box, motherfucker, drop the nut fuck, cause he's got no musical skill. Y'all like his producer, the dude that makes his music move it away from the shit that he spills. Everyone hears his music and they love it, but nobody listens and that shit is surreal. Y'all say rest in peace, Pete, with the random feet when he spit the heat about the shit to put him down 6 feet. For real, you feel the music he deals? I will not conceal the way that I feel. He claims he's an addict that happens to have a bad habit, smashing crack until he passes out or takes a nap, wakes up laughing at it, acting like it's natural. Matter of fact, it's actually bad, and like every track he raps, he wants to crack your ass to rehab and see that you're trash. I know I've really lost every single Pump fan with my syllable and ability, but I understand I'm a man with a plan that has a love for music, and I can't stand what rappers bring drug abuse and do it enough. But these movements are dumb and they foolish. Shut up, what you're doing? Discuss something new and become a better dude. There's something you should do before I lose my cool and let loose in the booth. Wow, I'ma show you how to live life. How? Donate to a charity. Don't fucking think twice. Maybe ride a bike or fly a kite. Spend a quiet night under the sky, watching stars go by. Buy a Sprite, put the lead to the side. Clear your mind instead of getting high. If I hear another song about you popping pills, I pop up with my posse. Put the pause and you rapping and probably pop you in the jaw with a baton and then move on and make you gone like you LeBron and Cleveland bleeding. You can feel it in your thoughts and all. I'm all about getting high, spreading a positive vibe, but not beginning. How about living your life like you're gonna die? And you should try to see your life with the eyes of a sober guy. And then you might think the twists are getting high all the time. The whole game's full of dumbasses. Bitches who don't know shit about what rap is. They glorify the drugs that keep them passing. Bitch, I'm tired of you rappers. Now it's time to take action. Yeah.